Hey, what's happening, peeps? Senior Jesus Believer here, aka All Hair, Don't Care. So, hope everybody's doing well today. I am blessed and grateful to be able to stand here, and by the Lord Jesus Christ, that the back surgery went well, and I walked out of there. Well, I didn't walk out of there. I did get a wheelchair, but I'm walking now. And I'm very, very fortunate and just praising the Lord Jesus Christ. Everything went well today. And I want to send a big shout out to all of y'all for all your prayers and support. Y'all have been awesome. There are numerous people that have gone out of their way to ensure as well that I've made it here today. So by the hand of the good Lord Jesus Christ, I thank all of y'all for the prayers and support. So most importantly, I hope y'all find your walk with Jesus. Because even if I would have died today, like maybe I was walking out there and then a road runner and a coyote passed by, an Acme piano fell on my head. Could have happened. Don't know. But if I would have died, I still would have had Jesus. Faith over fear. Joshua 1:9. Always. Always. But guys, thank you ever so much with all of my being. I really appreciate you guys. And I hope in my ways I can help lift you guys up too when you need it. So if you ever need a prayer, please reach out to me. More than happy to pray with you guys. But again, all glory belongs to Yahweh. Let His will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Not mine, not y'all's, but let His will be done. And let His righteousness, His goodness show. Because in the end, peeps, this is the biggest thing. We're all sinners. We're sinners before the Father in heaven. We have unrighteous and unholy thoughts. We commit unrighteous and unholy acts. You know, it happens. And we have to turn in repentance and faith. Faith that Jesus Christ shed His blood and died at that cross and was raised from the grave the third day to atone for our sins. Because the good Lord is coming back to judge this earth, all the wicked, all the iniquity by fire. And all I can say is, you know, the only way to eternal life is through Jesus Christ at that cross. That's it. And why do I believe in the Bible? Why do I believe in the scriptures? Because it's the truth. I've done my research. I've done the history. It is true. It is absolutely 100% true. It's so true, it contradicts the way I want to live, as I've stated before. So with that in mind, please remember, the greatest thing you can do for yourself above all things is find your walk with Jesus. I'm telling you, He will do amazing things through your trials and tribulations. You know, it's 2.5 years getting to this. This injury initially occurred in December of 2017. So I've had these ailments all along. But through great prayer, great Bible study, and fellowship with other brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, I've made it here on faith. And through my faith, God started changing things in my life. He started changing my diet. Now, I don't eat a perfect diet. You know, it's not all 100% rabbit food. But I started cutting out a lot of the terrible stuff I was eating regularly. So between diet and beverage choices, switching over to nothing but water, and now herbal teas, even getting rid of coffee most days. I think I have one cup a week now. No alcohol, 5 months clean. Hallelujah. All praise to Yeshua. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu. That's my Lord and Savior for real. But yeah, that's why I'm able to stand here as well, because Jesus started cleaning me on the inside. It's on the inside. He started working on my insides, because it's inside out. Nothing works for the outside in. And when you have that Holy Spirit, that Ruach HaKodesh, I'm telling you, when you're filled by Yeshua every single day, it changes you from the inside out. That's it, plain and simple. And then as my diet started changing, I have no need for medication. Like right now, I'm under no meds. Whatever they left me with at the docs when they pulled that IV out of me, that's it. I have not taken any ibuprofen, no nothing. And I'm standing here before you. Power of Jesus Christ to transform us. If we will obey His commandments, repent, and believe. So, that's all I'm saying, peeps. That's all I've got left to say. I'm leaving it all in Jesus' hands. Not mine at all. whatsoever. And I pray once again, fervently, with all supplication, that you guys as well, if you haven't done so, go find your walk with Yeshua. It's the greatest life-changing peace you will ever, ever find. Get it, your boy.